Everyone, welcome back to another episode of McDicken Around the Forgotten Horsemen. Are you still broken, Mr. Hamil?
We need to find where the fool turns are holding the stitch in.
Okay, he's... I guess when I punched him earlier, I kind of rattled his brain for me. Oh, shit. Not you, Gers. I hate bugs. Got him. Also, my swords just leveled up. I need to hurry and get to 4 so I get my sight to level 4 so I can get my gauntlet to level 4. Because once that dang thing hits level 4, holy shit, it hits like a freaking freight train. Are we sure this isn't Dune? Like, I know it's supposed to be ash, not sand. But come on. I guess we're going this way, Mr. Hamil.
We need to find where the fool demons are holding the stitch in.
I know, Mr. Hamil, but have you ever read Dune? Like, the entire series? I know you weren't Star Wars, but you ever get into Dune? I guess not. Oh, hey, come back here. Shit. Now that I want some health, I could have used. Sorry, birdies, but I need your help more than you. No, swing shot. Okay, I guess we are going this way. I see. Alright, I think I remember now. Bye. was uncalled for. No, that was very impressive, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, come down here and say it to my face. Jeff, I'm coming. Hi, Jeff. Hi, Jeff. Okay. That did a thing. Oh, that's not fun. Jeff, my guy. Bye. Good talking to you, though. That guy will talk your ear off. He'll say absolutely nothing. Talking to you, Jeff. Hi, Jeff. Okay. have. How many of you are there? This is getting old. Accidental badassery, but I'll take it. Okay. Shit. Okay, I gotta get the bomb down there somehow. Oh, I remember. I remember now. Yes. Grab it. Okay. Go. Throw it. Go. Boom. Yeah. Yeah, that's just a dead end. Oh, okay. Okay, that's right. I gotta send this down. That's over there now. Now, head up here. Oh, I screwed that up. Gimme, give to McDicken. Yeah. Possession. Take it. Hey, Jeff. How's the kids? Alright, well, it's good talking to you, Jeff. Okay, that went down. Else around here, just saying. What are they drilling for? That's what I'm always wondering. Alright, now let's head down. Okay. Yeah, haven't I been over here though? Okay, so apparently they don't stack. Okay, well, it looks like I know where I'm going now. Oh. Sorry, Jeff. I wasn't trying to ignore you. I was just trying to ignore you. Do I need to shut those ones off, too? Or I gotta shut them off later? Fish, you can't run away. Don't start what you can't finish. Nope. I can trade this into Mickey. Looks like it's connected. Ram. Okay, let's see if there's an area below it. Nope. Remember, I can't glide to it, so I prefer having my first playthrough of this game. I think I gotta get to it from this side. Oh. Hello, tentacle hentai. Thank you. Okay, so you literally just bring it down. Okay, fine, you can have it. Okay, so I gotta get the bombs up here to blow up. I also have to make sure these tentacle things don't eat me. I also have to figure out how to get this thing down there. Can I push it down from here? I'm sorry, steal your chew toy. Or is it something as simple as just slow down time? Grab the bomb. Throw the bomb. I don't know why I keep trying to overcomplicate things. But I do. Hey guys! How's your health plan? I'll tell you what guys, why don't you come fight me over here? We got away about 10 of the head tie. Hang on, let me get the dog back his chew toy. Okay, or not. That's probably the way I'm supposed to go. Give me help. Thank you. Bag, I need the swing shot for that. Alright, more demon fishies. Hi, pals. Almost have enough to upgrade my gun. Which I probably should do, but I know it's really going to come in handy in the fight with the worms. Anywho, that'll probably be it for this episode. I do need to make sure that I have plenty of footage left for the next episode. Thank you all for coming, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.